This year, in this election, we are called to reaffirm our values and our commitments, to hold them against a hard reality, and see how we're measuring up to the legacy of our forebears and the promise of future generations. And fellow Americans, Democrats, Republicans, Independents, I say to you tonight, we have more work to do. More work to do. More work to do.
Loosen your mind from the consciousness of body weight and begin to breathe very slowly. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Stare deep into the spiral.